Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 5. So last time, I helped out Dr. Sarah Perkins, and now Jacob is here. Only you and you alone. I haven't killed this guy. You're bad. Let's do this. Jacob's about to die.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
That's it. kill you!
Kill! 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 distrust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Thank you.
us all this trouble.
crazy.
Oh! No, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. Survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge, and this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us, and oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do, and you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
That's it. I will see you guys next time. Bye.